Some cloud cover this morning, but still a gorgeous sunrise. This is our camera from Midtown looking towards our sunrise this morning. And once this starts to get a little bit higher up in the sky, it's going to disappear into the clouds because of the cloud cover that we do have. That's going to continue for the next couple of hours, and even a chance that we could see a shower or two, just like what we're seeing just to the north of Gainesville in Hall County. But it's already starting to weaken, a passing shower or two possible. But most of us, really almost all of us, are dry right now on CBS 46 Pinpoint Radar. We're continuing with our heat wave. It's just rolling on right into the weekend. We will see some relief though for the upcoming week. Monday into Tuesday, a large, powerful cold front is going to sweep across a lot of the country, dropping our temperatures anywhere from 10 to 15 degrees. Behind that, some much drier air is going to start to move in. So something to look forward to for the upcoming week. We still have to get through the weekend with some more heat, a lot of humidity, and rain chances every single day. The best chances will be this afternoon and this evening, and they'll slowly start to go down as we head towards Sunday and the beginning of next week. They'll pick back up again as that cold front starts to move through. Let's time out the rain for you for this afternoon. Again, a shower or two possible this morning, but a lot of the activity will hold off until, you guessed it, about 2-3 o'clock in the afternoon. It's been very consistent every single day, pretty scattered, and we could see an isolated strong storm or two, and a few of these will even continue into the overnight hours. As far as the rainfall amounts go throughout the weekend, the highest chances are going to be to the west of Atlanta and the western half of Georgia, where we could see up to an inch of rain, but a half an inch at most for a lot of us. 94 is what it's going to feel like by the lunchtime hour, and it could feel as hot as 97 this afternoon before the rain and the showers start to move in. Check out all these 80s. We finally have more 80s than 90s on our 7-day forecast, and that's what we like to see in July.